tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Me dad had a sword once too.
Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Shavings from a tinderbox. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard.
Looking for trouble.
Footprints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka. Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
What happened to your boat?
He Who you very mean? My brothers will never believe it. Talk to the commander.
Leather Nordling.
Don't let us talk to strangers.
My pride, Hellraiser.
Your mug! Mum, don't let us talk to strangers.
Very glad.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Something.
But Tosley said he'd not give his dog this water.
Think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Is rotten in it. Sure to be poison.
Sure? Not so sure. Who knows? Will you go to the well in Hovel instead?
Not on your life.
Lost his boots in the rush. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Tracks lead back to the village. Bleeding, but not badly.
Devil
surface wound.
The old oak tree.
Brewing cider with devilish feet. Lad went missing one day, so folk grabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby. Started poking him, asking before he started twisting.
Heading over to Yaggy's this eve.
What do I know?
The trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa. Our arsonist's a charmer, too. Come on. Smith wants to talk to you.
I ain't talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all. And dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies. Do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right? Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, You don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Apologize.
Looking for trouble?
Voldemar, will you raise a glass with me?
It's Dervan now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Voldemar.
May the sun shine upon you.
What do you mean? I know what they named you at your cutting. What kind of name is that anyway? Dervan.
Nilfgaardian.
We have much
my
work to do
was
here.
From Nazaire.
Quite a lot. So
kings do the fighting.
Then by my leave.
Peasants do the dancing.
Raven, it's pouring.
What do you say we go fishing?
He buffed his head when he went to bed and wet himself in the morning.
What? What did you say? Who taught you that?
Chitty.
Now listen careful. You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And you're not to play
damn
with Chitty.
Damn, no bark off the trees again.
Chitty's my best mate.
Chetty's a little fool who will get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
Up and at him.
Hmm? What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me!
I've had enough.
Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you! I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Perhaps you should tell the Black Ones about it.
What do I know?
Run, Roach.
about Smithfield. Glad we're missing one day, so folks have a witch force of hunting in the eye. Started poking her ass.
Not so fast, Roach.
Kyle Kerzire!
Heard of the Vryhead today?
Come on, Roach. Move it. Winds howling.
in later once it's safe.
Regret your mom ever squirting you out.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Choice.
With bigger laughs!
Go, go. Come on.
Stop whimpering, Hussar. We'll look for Bastion later once it's done. Look for Bastion later once it's safe.
Holy help me!
Stop. Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. Guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least, so Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
So many corpses, and the war's just started.
Yeah. You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar'll catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on! Sooner we get this done, the better. Neighbor's son. Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Neighbor's son. Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
He found him! Hassar's caught his scent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts, landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to my side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosinia found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. A blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his own. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blackened stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Thanks again. Never would have found Bastion without you.
Let's go!
Faster. Given me no choice. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Ghoul Nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Go, go. Faster. Giddy up.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to the way.
Come on.
Sleep, child. Sleep. Sleep will lend you strength.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls
like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
She's a fever. Has fainting spells. She's in a bad way, Master. A bad way.
Faster. Infamous well. Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. be useful. Bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More bloodstains over there. But it's not his blood. Bloodstains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. In blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Stains, almost faded, but the lines taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman, around 30 judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. The bracelet. Igni.
Move it.
Bread today.
Having a bed by shit in a blowhole.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For luck.